गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 3 थर्ड क्लास. सो आवर लेसन नंबर 3 इज पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड देयर फंक्शंस. ओके, इट इज सो हियर इन द पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड देयर फंक्शंस वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द प्लांट्स. ओके, दैट हाउ द प्लांट विल लुक एंड व्हाट आर देयर फंक्शंस. सो व्हेन कमिंग टू प्लांट्स, प्लांट्स हैव फ्लावर, फ्रूट्स, स्टेम, लीफ, रूट्स. ओके, so below to the from stem lower to the stem part it is called as root, and the part of the plant that remains under the ground is called root, and the part of the plant body that we see above the ground is called as shoot. Okay, see, so the part which is below to the ground it is shoot. Okay, from above to the ground is shoot, below to the ground is root. Understood? And the plants have leaves, flowers, stem, this is stem, and fruit. Okay, this is a parts of plants. Okay, draw this diagram in your classworks. Okay, it is on page number 17. So what are the functions of roots are? There will be root present under the ground. So what the roots will do is, it's fix the plants. They will fix the plants in the root, and it will absorb water, mineral salts from the soil and supply to all other parts of the plants. See, so these are the roots. These roots will collect water and it will pass over to the branches. Okay, it will go to the branches. Clear? So these roots collect water as well as minerals and supplies all over to the parts of the branches. That is a function of root. Now stem. Stem is a main part of the shoot. Okay. Some plants have very hard and strong woody stems, like coconut trees and neem trees. They will have very strong stem. What is stem? Stem is this. This is the stem. Okay, this is the stem. Okay, this is known as stem. So some plants have very hard and woody stem. And function of stems is, it will hold the plant in upright position. It will bear branches, leaves, buds, flowers and fruits. Okay, it will hold leaves, buds, flowers and fruits. Now coming to the leaves, leaf will have stomata inside it. Okay, leaf will have stomata inside it. What leaf will do is, this is a process where photosynthesis takes places. Okay, so this is a structure of leaf, and this part is known as leaf stalk, and this structure is known as leaf blade. Okay, so leaf blade, at the place of leaf blade there will be small pores. Okay, these pores are called as stomata. What does stomata do? Stomata do take carbon dioxide and release oxygen. Okay, this process is done during the photosynthesis. Okay, what is photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is a process where water, air, sunlight is taken by the leaves. Okay, this is known as photosynthesis. Now flower. What is flower? Flower is every plant, most of the plants will contain flowers. Okay, the flowers are the most beautiful part of the plant, and it is also important part of the plants. Through flower is converted into fruit. Okay, fruit comes from the flowers. What does fruit have? Seeds inside them. Okay, some fruits like banana do not have seeds at all. Now Coming to the seeds, now seeds again grow into a new plant when water, sunlight, air, food is given to the seed. Okay. Now take out page number 21, you can see question and answer. There are in exercise, there are three question and answer. Give the function of stem. What the function does? I have written answers over here. Write it in your classwork. It holds a plant upright. It bears branches, leaves, buds, flower and fruit. Second question, what are the functions of the root? It fixes the plants in the soil. It absorbs water and mineral salts from the soil. So this is second answer. Okay. Now, what are the function of fruit and seeds? Fruits come become flower. Okay, fruits come from flower. Seeds grow into a new plant. These are the function of fruits and seeds. Now we are having fill in the blanks. So I have written answers for it. Okay. Five fill in the blanks are there. What is first one? The dash is a food factory of the plant. So leaves are the food factory of plants. The part of the plant above the ground is called shoot. The part of the plant above the ground is called shoot. The process by which plants make their food is called as photosynthesis. The seed grows into a new plant. A flower grows into a fruit. I have written answers here. So write it down in your classworks. Okay. Thank you, children. Complete your classwork. Bye.